Hi, Beale, and I'm going to teach you how to do a quadruple kickflip on the skateboard. Okay, and well, what you do, you put your back finger on the tip of the tail, slightly on the edge, furthest away from you, and your index finger slightly touching the H. And when you do it, make sure there's a lot of pop in it. So go back, and now I'll show you how to do it. Ready? There. And that is probably more than a quadruple kickflip. Hope you like my show.